message of Easter is that death has been conquered and has been defeated here on earth. God sent Jesus for that purpose. From death and destruction came new life. They're troubling times right now, and many are struggling. This COVID-19 virus is very frightening. We fear for the safety of our families, and we know that this dreaded invader has cost many lives of our fellow citizens. Scripture tells us to be not afraid. Christ brings new life and new hope. He was alive again. He is alive today. And as we do celebrate the resurrection of our Lord and Savior, let's remember the message of Christ to be not afraid. Remember that tomb. Remember the new life and the risen Christ. I wish you a joyous Easter celebration.